For lowest, an endurance of 9 will guarantee the ability to get every implant in the game, the 9 implants by Dr. Usanagi as well as those offered as perks. This level of endurance can be reached by initial SPECIAL allocation or raising it by the intense training perk or the raise awarded by finishing the Lonesome Road add-on. The endurance implant by Dr. Usanagi will not raise the number of possible implants, although it counts as a permanent raise of the base endurance score for all other practical purposes, no matter if chosen first.